Next song I'm gonna play is one that the one that me and Steve Pryor did, and it really sucked that he died right after that. I mean, it sucked no matter what if he died, but he was a really cool guy, and we were gonna have like family jams with him and a Jimi Hendrix jam with him and Chris Duarte, and he's a really good guy. He was smiling the whole time he was with us, so that speaks a ton about him. But yeah, we played this song together, and I actually wrote it with that dude right there in the hat, holding the beer, so.
Everybody else, why are you?